I think anytime you can have more initiatives to look at what's going on with the election process in a positive manner, it's made the nation more secure. We don't know what tomorrow's threats may be, but if we keep evolving as our enemies revolve, we will be able to stay two steps ahead of them.